Welcome to Eckert Hall, home to the Division of Biology here at K-State. Undergraduate students can choose to major in biology, microbiology, and fisheries, wildlife, conservation, and environmental biology. Each program provides resources like advising, a student study room, and peer mentoring from upperclassmen like me. Many biology classes have a lab section, like the one we're in, and a lecture. All lectures are taught by professors who specialize in the area they're teaching about. Larger lecture classes are often balanced by smaller lab sections, like this microbiology lab, or the human body anatomy and physiology lab. All research faculty have a lab space dedicated to their projects, and undergraduate research is a great way for biology students to get involved. Students can start their first year working alongside an expert faculty mentor and research team to gain valuable work experience in a professional setting. Undergraduate research helps with presentation skills, getting scholarships, and using research credits towards your degree requirements. Many biology students, like myself, are interested in pursuing health-related careers. For human health students, there are labs focused on immunology, viruses, cancer, pathogens, genetics, and more. In addition to lab-based research, students interested in fisheries, wildlife, conservation, and ecology have access to the Konza Prairie Research Station. This amazing resource is just 20 minutes from campus. Biology faculty and students have been studying the ecosystem at Konza Prairie for more than 40 years. Not to mention, it's a great hike. If you'd like to learn more about K-State and the Division of Biology, please visit us online or schedule a campus visit with us today.